Recently, McKinsey released a research report called The Business Value of Design. And in this video, I want to talk about what I like about the report and the thing I wished that was in there but isn't. Hi, my name is Mark and welcome to the Service Design Show. In this show, I try to help you to design and deliver services that are good for people and good for business. And the research report of McKinsey focuses on the business value of design. And I think the really good part about the report is that they sort of came to the same conclusion as the Design Management Institute a few years ago. And that is that companies that invest in design capabilities and a design culture eventually are more profitable. So the end conclusion of the McKinsey report is that design is good for business. And they've been able to identify four important themes that organizations that are more successful and that are design leaders do really well. And one of the topics is that you need to break down internal silos, which is a great topic, of course, but the topics that they've identified are really high level and are hard to operationalize. And I think that's one of the things that the service design community really needs at this moment, because what I see around me is that C-level already has a pretty good understanding of design and the value of design, and also the people who are on the ground who actually do design have a really good tool set, have the right tools and methods at hand to actually do it. But the real hard challenge right now in the service design community, from my perspective, is the middle layer in an organization, the middle management, because they are in the squeeze between delivering short-term results and also satisfying long-term ambitions. And design is a new way of working. It requires a new culture, a different approach, and that is challenging the existing way of working, which is really hard for middle management. So the McKinsey report doesn't say anything about how these companies that are design leaders, if you will, how they've organized the middle layer of their organization. They just focus on the big themes, the C-level themes, and didn't say anything about the middle managers, middle management, which is maybe a missed opportunity. Maybe it's a topic for a future research. I don't know, but I know that this is, for me, one of the biggest challenges right now. So, to wrap it up, I think the report is really good. It's really important, because when a company like McKinsey releases something like this, people tend to listen, which is great. And they've proven once more that investing in design is a smart investment, so which is great too. But my hopes were also that they would say something about how the middle layer of an organization is able to adopt design as well. Then again, maybe a theme for a new report. What is your biggest takeaway from the research report? What did you like about it? Which topics did you miss in the research report? Let me know down below in the comments. I'm really curious, and maybe we can help McKinsey to sort of formulate the agenda for the next future report. If you are interested to learn about service design and how to explain service design, check out the free course that I've got over here. And for now, thanks a lot for watching. Thanks for your time. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video.